is like a live soundtrack to a movie. Like, show the movie, show the movie on the screen, and then have like all the beat makers, you know, supply the sound to the movie.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
That'd
be cool.
That was actually an idea, if you were
That's actually how I got into like making was I was doing some music for a movie for years and years, and I had the first beat I was programming because I had just gotten Studio One, and I was watching this kid and I was like, how do you program a beat? I'm like, no, I didn't do that stuff. And I played it for the lady that I was working with, and she was, oh my god, I want that. Will you do my whole movie? And then she's like, wait, I don't have a budget for that, but I want that song. And I'm like, really?
We gotta do it
anyway. I was just messing around to see if I could program anything, like, at all. Okay. Cool.
Oh, no, not that one.
I'll sell it to you. I'm not gonna say no to money.
That's awesome.
That was cool, so I was like, yeah, all right.
That'd be dope, because this is really what it is.
Is that
more
for you?
Oh, yeah. Now, feature presentation. It's not our feature, but it's our feature presentation.
Yeah, my
feature
would be
tough.
My push was misbehaving. Usually I stand and like play it like an instrument, and then plus I couldn't figure out what key the sample is in.
Yeah.
I was fucking around trying to put some piano on, and I was
like,
they're tuning. They're live.
That's all that's covered. That's creative as fuck, but I have never seen somebody use an NTS fucking cartoon.
And plus, when I actually
add
that, I'm
going
to put a filter in there.
I tried to pitch it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why I liked how they did.
With that one,
you're
thinking maybe
one
with that one.
We'll see.
Me and this girl use the fucking cartoons.
I know, yeah, we can.
That can, oh bro, that would be a sick, they do the both of us and then have it on the cartridge. And then we'll even have like our writing on the cartridge.
Yeah,
like check
that
out.
It should
have
sent to you.
You can use
Patty,
you
should
have,
all
we know
is the orange. Bro, let me down to fucking, to get a fucking, the song to.
Yeah, I sent it to my buddy, I did like a variation. I really like that one, but I think you might go that one. He really likes this one a lot. It just reminded me of some Nightmares on Elm Street shit. It sort of reminded me of all of that stuff.
I don't want to
Oh, it kind of looks like Scorpion.
Oh, yeah. So the song that we did, actually get a. I'm down to buy a fucking N64 or that, or even that Super Nintendo. We'll buy one, go get buy some cartridges and literally make a sticker to put over it, and then like put a song, like really put that shit and start it, and that's the thing, bro. The animation,
the animation
won't be kind of that hard, yeah.
No, it won't be hard though.
And then.
I think it's TV, and then you just put anything you want, and like the cover we have, we just make that really pixelated, you know?
Yeah.
What are you staring at?
You take just take a picture of me.
I know.
Me and Lee's go in front of a white wall or something like that, or you can digitally put us in front of something and then pixelate it.
Yeah, because you're not going to be here anymore.
Right.
He's not going to be here, so now I got to hate him as much as possible. Such a job, he's not going to be here for like a week.
What time do you get off there?
Just randomly.
Oh.
You're going to end the shift.
It doesn't like
me. 12-hour days.
Your files were successfully sent. I'm trying to get to the top.
You're
going
to you're gonna get a burrito in the butt? He just admitted to it.
That's my whole
house.
And then
when we're able to get that dough, we're going to take some
mad
hours.
No, you guys do need to
What are you doing, dude?
Once I go buy some clothes, then yeah.
Honestly,
I'm talking action, so I got y'all this. I put a big stab in your trunk.
I don't know if they're trying to be funny.
Those good jeans, bro. All
right, I'm out.
Some nice tees, bro. Jeans and some nice tees you can never
probably
go wrong.
Oh, I thought you were. I was fucking around, but I really probably really should.
Love you, bro. Just dude.
I love, bro. I'm gonna get a few things, but I'm probably gonna leave most of it here, and I'll come back and get whatever later, bro. Nice
yeah,
meeting
so
you.
Yeah, so enjoy
you guys. You guys be safe, and thanks for coming out for sure. Definitely down to challenge you guys later. Kicking nonsense out the competition.
Is it this?
Oh, that's for this. But yeah, you leave that. That's
okay.
I'm leaving that here.
Speaking of what?
My speaker's in the MIDI.
You didn't come back and make me
too? No. I'm going to work tomorrow.
Alright, who's this? Thank you.
There's Tommy.
Wait, I forgot to hit the record. Oh, what you made that?
Who's this? It's nobody's beat.
That's mine.
That's your beat?
Yeah.
Okay. Right, we started.
Alright, let's run it back. Pump that shit, Tommy. Man, I don't even think I took my fucking face right again. So we're gonna blow up Tommy's people.
I'll watch the
level. Yeah, I didn't have time to mix it at all. I mean, I did some garbage on it, but it's cool. That's what makes you the best.
Garbage.
Yeah. Okay. You already
know what I'm going to do.
This is just a Lost in Transit knockoff. The one we made that beat helped me finish.
Yeah.
Lost in Transit.
I know.
He's just fucking.
You got the longest beat. Yeah.
Yeah, I just slap it again. I don't know if you can do it for sure.
That's the distortion.
Yeah, I didn't have my hard drive. I didn't make it right, so.
I'm
don't need this time, right?
Yeah, I'm done with that.
You guys done with everything?
Tell you guys tomorrow.
I gotta listen to him on the way home, and then I'll decide by the time I get home. I'm just kidding.
That's dope, guys. Guys, all killed it.
I like it where it's right on me.
Fuck you.
So here's the one with all the other videos. Okay. I don't know what you guys want to do. We'll leave it here. You know, that white cord, I think you can plug it in. Mm-hmm. And get the footage off. It's up to you guys. I don't know what you guys want to do. But
yeah,
I probably won't come back for a bit.
Just a little behind the scenes shit. Working behind. Because I do want to try this again. Probably sometime this week.
I'll leave it for you guys then. You guys can charge it up and redo it.
Well, what can I do?
Because I don't know if I'll be here.
I know you won't be here.
Yeah.
Alrighty then.
Alright, I'll see you guys.
You get some rest.
See what happens. I'll let you guys know my schedule.
Alright. Be safe, Brett.
Alright, guys. You guys killed it. I'm undecided.
Really?
Ant's the tiebreaker.
You're gonna walk off like that?
Ant's the tiebreaker.
You're gonna walk off and
we're tied right now.
You're picking right now, pick.
No, Ant's picking. Mm-hmm. You have great responsibility.
Good boy.
No, but for real,
hey,
for those
you smell that?
Box,
you smell that? It smells like bitch in here.
Ant. That's messed up.
Hey, it's the crew, guys. That's how we talk to you, pretty.
Oh, actually, Nonsense and Brad, can I talk to you?
I love you.
Love you guys. I'm just fucking around. I mean, you guys are
great.
Yeah,
I feel like I'm
dicks.
In trouble now.
Fucking dicks.
For favor.
But for real, you should definitely keep some of that construction in the background. The video. You know, constructing a beam. This is how to construct a property.
I'm
not
even
going to
watch it on this side. Or when I get money in my account, I'll give you another side. Oh, actually, I think I'm right now.
Like, these are not sound effects. These are real live sounds. Like, real life construction.
Oh, you know, I'll send you another $5. You put $10 instead. You know, like,
yeah,
so that way we get, you know,
we'll
more.
Definitely have to meet up everybody
but
again.
Be creepy receptive, like, because a lot of fucking
verified
people are viewing my story.
We're all going to progress in these companies, so.
Yeah.
Bunch
of
projects.
A lot of them are artists and producers, too.
Do your story?
Yeah, and it's the same reoccurring.